Well, CNK was shocked by the video, and we share the views of many people in palliative care who expressed outrage at the tone of the video and the content of the video. It was completely misrepresentative of palliative care, the hospice movement. It's scaremongering and of the worst kind. And we think that Dignity and Dying take the video down, as did the UK.